respect for the vets. He lied while we died. He lied while we died. Believe me, he's a piece of shit. Believe me, he's completely unfit. Fake news and fake hair. Payoffs to porn stars cause his wife don't care. He cares for no one, talks only lies. Creating havoc as reality dies. With fake bones, burrs, he avoided war. Stole dad's money, corrupt to the core. What's the reason for his treason?